Today is the history of the man who belonged to 18th century but had a complete vision on the obstacles challenged in the present society. Born on 16th April 1848, Rao Bahadur Kandukuri Veerasingam Panthulu was a social reformer and writer of Madras Presidency, British India. Here we go, welcome to Rageshri Video, come fall in love with history. Is there anyone who don't know Kandukuri Veerasingam Panthulu, especially Telugu people? Kandukuri Veerasingam Panthulu is considered as the father of Renaissance movement in Telugu. One of the greatest reforms of Veerasingam was to promote women's education, which was considered to be a taboo in those days. In 1876, he started a journal called Vivekavardhini and published articles about women's issues of that era. In the same way, remarriage of widow is not appreciated in the society during those days. He opposed this by arguing that widows were not prohibited from remarrying by quoting verses from Hindu Dharma Shastra to prove his point. He arranged the first widow remarrying on 11th December 1881. For his reformist activities, Kandukuri gained attention all over the globe. The government, in appreciation of his work, conferred on him the title of Rao Bahadur in 1893. Later, he established a widow home and fought against the dowry system. He also started a school in Dhawaleshwaram in 1874 and the Hitakarani school in 1908 in Andhra Pradesh. He constructed a temple as Brahmo Mandir in 1887. He often considered as Raja Ram Mohan Roy of Andhra and was also given the title of Gadya Tikkanna. Veerasingam is first to do in many things. As a writer, the first Telugu novelist, the first autobiography in Telugu, the first to write a history on Telugu poets, and the first Telugu writer to translate scientific books. Veerasingam died on 27th May 1919 at the age of 71. In his memory, a statue has been unveiled on the beach road in Visakhapatnam, and the Indian Post Department issued 25 paise postage stamp in 1974. He was a rare nation builder who foresaw much ahead of his times and a person who truly sacrificed many decades to see the change. And also, April 16th is celebrated in many ways. Save the Elephant Day, Wear Your Pyjamas to Work Day, Hi-Fi Day, College Student Grief Awareness Day, and Ex-Benedict Day. See, there's so many reasons to love history. This is Raghavishri, we do your. Do follow us on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe us on YouTube at Raghavishri Video.